Here are a few special features you may not have known about your Mercedes-Benz Smart Key. If you want to open your windows on a hot day before you get in your car, just press and hold the unlock button and the windows will open. If you wish to open your sunroof or convertible top as well, simply continue holding the unlock button until they open too. If for any reason you want the Smart Key functions to be deactivated or wish to save battery life when you know you won't be using the car for a period of time, just quickly press the lock button twice. Now your key is deactivated. To reactivate, simply press any button and you're good to go. If you wish to only allow your Smart Key to lock and unlock the driver's door for security reasons, simply press and hold the lock and unlock buttons simultaneously. If you want to switch back to the Smart Key opening all the doors, press and hold the lock and unlock button simultaneously like you did previously. Now you know how intelligent the Mercedes-Benz Smart Key truly is.